Here's iPhone, so how to delete all data from health app. So you just can go to settings here and then you can just tap health and then data access and devices, and then you can just tap health, and then here there is a button to delete all data from health. And yeah, in case you're using health app on on iPhone, it can be like your weight, your height, and some additional all the like tracking data. So this is the way to delete all data from health app. Yeah, hope that's helpful.